I would like to refute another point that is being made by the proponents of Amendment T. They claim that we need a 30-day period for comment about any new map that this commission might form. Well, I'd just like to inform the voters and the people, the voters of the state of South Dakota, is that in the last redistricting process, which took place in 2011, we had a 4 to 5 month period of time where individuals could comment on the map. We started off with our first meeting in March of 2011, and we finished up the commission work in August of that summer. And so we had March, April, May, June, July, and August. We had about a 6 month period of time when people could comment on potential maps that were brought forward. So the notion that there's going to be a 30-day period of time when people can comment on any potential map actually shortens down the period of time that people have experienced in the past. Because again, in 2011, voters had at least 4 to 5 months to make comments about any potential maps. The committee traveled to a wide variety of geographical locations in the state, and we heard from voters all across the state of South Dakota commenting on a number of various proposals.